story, as quiet as a fascinated kid. You forget about your own time. It starts with the end. When I'm saying goodbye, tears running down from my eyes, it seems so useless to cry. You listen to the story, and everyone is asleep. You want to know how and why it has to end that way. Too scared to admit I already surrendered. I call for destiny, hoping you. If I ever tell you a story again, please don't let me end. Let's not start at all. The world changes fast, and we both changed already. But I remember every sparkle in your eyes when you lose.